She love how I talk. She love how I talk. She know that poppy outside. She know I'm the king of New York. Niggas saying they outside. Niggas saying they outside. Send the addy, we gon' slide. Air it out when we arrive. Poppin' that shit, but they done with the smoke. She like it rep when we fuck, so I'm grabbing that bitch by the throat. Niggas saying they outside. Send the addy, we gon' slide.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? This Star Wolf. Now look, I want y'all to listen to this song and tell me what y'all think, because people been saying this the reason why Pop Smoke was killed. I guess the lyrics in this song or the hook or whatever, what he was talking about, apparently was the reason that he was set up and he was killed. So I don't know. I want y'all to listen to it and tell me what you think. You know, a lot of times when these rappers be making songs, you know, you have to be careful, because what you put out there, what you speaking to the universe can come back on you. You know, words is powerful. Words hold certain vibrations to it. You know, you really don't understand that you casting spells when you speak certain things into the universe. And when you make music along with the words, with the songs, you know, it's very powerful. Now, I don't know everything Pop Smoke was into. I don't know what he was into back home in New York. I know that he was cripping. I know that he was love. I've been seeing that over the past couple of days since this happened. Many rappers, other people voicing their opinions, voicing their facts, whatever, saying what they say about them. You know, I ain't really seen nobody speak bad towards him, you know, saying nothing like he did something foul to somebody. But you never know. You never know what's going on inside a person's life, because you always on the outside looking in. Nobody is going to permit you to know what's going on inside their life, you know. They might allow you to know a couple of things, but like majority of the time they gonna keep shit secret, because people's lives is secret. So, you know, I'm not putting nothing on them saying he was doing something or something like that, but it looked like it was a hit. I've seen videos, seen surveillance footage, looked like he was just hit. Set up, looked like a robbery, a lick. You know, I didn't buy the little clip I seen, little picture I seen where a dude showed the address. That don't make no sense. You don't need an address. You don't need to take a pic showing the address in the pic, and you ain't showing the full address. Shit, if you setting somebody up, all you gonna do is call and let the people know what's going on. Whoever was inside that house, whoever was inside that house with him was the ones who actually set him up anyway. So, you know, they had to know his whereabouts, the who, what, when, and where, the time, all that. So they was in there with him, just keeping tabs on him. And then when it was time to do what it was time to do, they called whoever they called, and they came and, you know, did they shit. But that shit was foul. Like I said before in the other video, he's 20 years old, young, didn't get to live his life. A dope rapper. Here it is. You got people taking other people's lives and shit over bullshit. You know, it's time to let each other live. Let each other enjoy life and get that money, you know. And then you got people like Blueface, who didn't, you know, he always disrespecting. How you call yourself a Crip and you always got something foul to say about Crips when they die? You know, I'm in agreeance with, I'm not in agreeance with the whole gang thing, because, you know, the shit is wrong. But I'm in agreeance on the flip side with, Loki Shmula. So anyway, you know, it's all crazy anyway. You know, to be honest, I don't want nothing to go down. I don't want no harm or nothing like that. No fights being set up for money and shit. That shit's stupid. Put that money towards something good. Put that money towards, you know, invest that in some kids in the hood, in the communities, instead of setting up fights. You know, I ain't gonna speak the person's name. You know who he is. But anyway, I want y'all to listen to the words of the song. The song is called Christopher Walken. And let me know what y'all think. Let me know how y'all feel if these, because these youngsters be knowing. The ones that be listening to the songs and all that every day, they be knowing, you know. I'm not saying nobody older don't know and can't, you know, listen, decipher, and determine what they think and what they feel, but they be knowing. Let me know how y'all feel, though. And let me know how y'all feel in the comments section below. And make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, that like button, and notification bell so you can get these videos when they drop. And make sure you share all my videos on social media platform. Yeah. Rest in peace, Pop Smoke. I'm out. Peace.